But man, I done been through it all. So I said, I want to tell my story. Because I never cried or nothing. That's what make them say, that's like my pain. That's basically what that is. That's my battle cry. Think about it. None of us are perfect. We live in an imperfect world, you know. Only God could judge me. That's how I look at it. The people that's sitting around pointing their fingers, imagine all the stuff they probably doing. Whether you're police officers, doctors, lawyers, presidents, whatever, we got good and bad and everything. You know, we putting people on a pedestal that just a human like us, you know. I mean, they got more drugs in the rich neighborhoods than they got in the hood. A lot of their kids dying from overdose and things like that. Think about it. Black kids have to figure it out. We don't have rehabs to go to. You got to rehab yourself. But for us, you can't pull a plug on us and tell us it's over. Not me.